So hello everyone, welcome back again. And in last of our videos, we discussed about the book list for NABARD Grade A 2023 exam, right? And we got various responses from different students. But there was one doubt which was associated with agriculture and rural development that, sir, you mentioned and you gave us two book sources for covering agriculture and rural development. But how to effectively study from those books? So today here we are going to discuss, rather than just wasting time and talking about this or that, we'll just jump to the crux of this video, that here we are trying to cover AIRD syllabus from books effectively. So here I'm talking about the two books which I recommended. So first thing is I recommended is, of course, Arun Katyan ki maine book yaha par aapko sabko recommend ki thi. So this was in part 1 and part 2. The second book which I would recommend is, of course, R. Nimrat Sunda, because this is only one book which is sufficient for covering every dimension of agriculture and rural development which is specifically mentioned in NABARD syllabus. Now remember this one caution I will give you: this whatever two books I have recommended to you guys, I already told you, you can either choose Nimrat Sunda, you can either choose Arun Katyan, okay, or you can either choose both of these. Okay, so I would prefer that if you want to complete whole syllabus, and if you just want an overview according to the syllabus as you are preparing for NABARD Grade A exam, so you have to differentiate that this agriculture and rural development is exactly different from the core agriculture which is taught in graduation. So make a difference here while preparation, that this is not normal agricultural study which you find in the graduation stream of agriculture. This subject is a little bit different, okay? The depth is also different, as well as the topics which are there. This are from the syllabus which has been given by NABARD Grade A for agriculture and rural development. So before discussing that how we are going to effectively use these books, first let me just give you an overview of AIRD syllabus. If I see AIRD syllabus, so NABARD's notification, ye maine pura NABARD ki notification se syllabus nikala hai, right? So let's just overview. First, agricultural definition, meaning, branches, agronomy, this comes one important chapter. Agriculture, introduction to agriculture, this is one of the total syllabus which would have definition, meaning, and the branches of agriculture. Then agronomy, the second chapter. Third chapter would be classification of field, factors affecting crop production, either you can associate it with the same chapter. Cropping systems is our next chapter. Then agroclimatic zones become the next. Then dryland agriculture, then seed production is an important topic. Other topics are related to farming systems such as precision farming, organic farming, system of cropping, crop intensification. All these topics would be covered in farming systems. Similarly, if you see the organic farming, of course, in farming system, then comes a specific topic, that is soil and water conservation. Okay, a holistic topic which contains classification, fertility, fertilizers, soil erosion and conservation practices. These all topics included in one main topic. Then water resource, of course, irrigation and water. Then we talk towards farm and agri engineering, that is all the technical aspects, the machinery, whatever is used in our agricultural activity. Then comes the next chapter, plantation and horticulture, a very important chapter from the agricultural point of view, because this is one of the main branches or sub branches under the agriculture, right? Then comes animal husbandry. Livestock is a branch under agriculture, so animal husbandry, poultry, right, all these terms will come under the livestock. Then comes fisheries. Okay, this is also a crucial part after animal husbandry in livestock. Forestry, agricultural extensions, okay, how you, there are some extension of agricultural knowledge and applying it on the grassroots, that becomes one of the dimensions. So this is one chapter. And then ecology and climate change, this is one of the conservation chapter. The last phase of the syllabus which is mentioned by NABARD, it has present scenario of Indian agriculture, ab kya ho raha hai agricultural sector mein, theek hai, as well as everything related to agriculture, finance, marketing, as well as other dimensions which could be applied in agriculture or which are associated with it. Then comes the next part, jo ki major dusra hi naam hai, agriculture and rural development. To hum rural development to bhul nahi sakte, right? So hum usko bhul nahi sakte, to rural development, to rural area kya hota hai, the structure of Indian rural economy, okay, rural population, right? Then every economic, social, demographic aspect of this rural economy, Then comes occupational structure, farmer, agriculture, labor, artisan, handicrafts, traders. These all are micro topics under rural development. And last is Panchayati Raj institution. Here, why we discussed about the syllabus? Humne syllabus ka discussion kyun kiya? Because until and unless you don't have a clear picture of what comes, what are those topics, what are those chapters which come under the agriculture and rural development syllabus in NABARD exam, you won't understand how to read a book. आपको समझ में ही नहीं आएगा कि कौन सा टॉपिक, कौन सा चैप्टर मुझे स्किप करना है और कौन सा चैप्टर मुझे सिलेक्टिवली रीड करना है और कौन सा चैप्टर मुझे इन एंड आउट टोटली पढ़ना है. यू वोंट अंडरस्टैंड अंटिल एंड अनलेस यू गो थ्रू द सिलेबस. नाउ वी हैव ब्रीफ इंफॉर्मेशन दैट दीज आर द बेसिक चैप्टर्स एंड दीज आर सम टेक्निकल चैप्टर्स इन द आर ए आर डी सिलेबस. अब ये बात तो पता चली फ्रॉम द सिलेबस. वी टुक आउट द main chapters, we divided those chapters in basic chapters and technical chapters. Now as we have done this, okay, let's start towards preparation, that how we are going to read the recommended books for agriculture and rural development. And first we are starting with Arun Katyayan volume 1. theek hai, Arun Katyayan ji ka part 1 volume hai ye. Look at the chapters which are there, which are given in this book. Okay, so pehla chapter, the first phase of Arun Katyayan part 1 starts with intro. So I have clubbed some of the chapters which are related to intro or history of the agriculture, jo ki NABARD ke syllabus mein bhi hai, right? Definition of agriculture, its classification. So here you could see history of agriculture. Cropping system was a chapter in our syllabus. Cropping pattern related to again cropping system. Crop ecology, dryland agriculture was a topic mentioned in syllabus. Classification, it was mentioned in the introduction of agriculture. Cropping production, again related to. So all these topics I have related, clubbed into intro. Then comes in part 1, if you see, if you go through the part 1, these are all chapters in part 1 only. ठीक है, मैं यहाँ से आपको दिखा नहीं सकता, पर part 1 में यही सारे chapters से आप देख सकते हो. You can go through the book. Okay, you can go through the book आराम से. ये देखो, क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ क्रॉप, क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन. तो ये सारे चैप्टर्स मैंने यहाँ पर डाल दिए ताकि आप यहाँ पर विदाउट, इफ यू हैव अ बुक और इफ यू डोंट हैव द बुक, यू कैन डेफिनेटली गो थ्रू दिस चैप्टर्स. ओके, दिस चैप्टर्स आर देयर इन अरुण कत्यायन. द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर इज सीड टेक्नोलॉजी, एग्रो फॉरेस्ट एंड सोशल फॉरेस्ट्री एंड सॉइल रिलेटेड चैप्टर्स. सो सॉइल रिलेटेड चैप्टर्स जब मैं बात करता हूँ तो सारे जो वो चैप्टर्स आ जाते हैं, जैसे कि सॉइल फॉर्मेशन, सॉइल एंड इट्स फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी, सॉइल कोलॉइड्स, सिलिकेट क्ले मिनरल, सॉइल टेक्सोनॉमी, सॉइल ऑफ इंडिया, सॉइल ऑर्गेनिक मैटर, बायो फर्टिलाइजर्स, फर्टिलाइजर्स, मैन्योर, सॉइल फर्टिलिटी एंड इट्स प्रोडक्टिविटी. ठीक है, ऑल दिस चैप्टर्स आर देयर. नाउ यू विल से सर ये सारे पढ़ने, सो आई विल टेल यू हियर द इंट्रो पार्ट ऑफ द अरुण कत्यायन, यू हैव टू रीड इट इन एंड आउट. मतलब क्या, आपको पूरी तरह से इसको रीड करना है. रही बात सीड टेक्नोलॉजी, एग्रो फॉरेस्ट्री, सोशल फॉरेस्ट्री एंड सॉइल चैप्टर्स, दीज यू कैन सिलेक्टिवली रीड. व्हाई सिलेक्टिव रीडिंग? बिकॉज इन दीज चैप्टर्स सोशल फॉरेस्ट्री इंपॉर्टेंट, अ प्रीवियस ईयर डिस्क्रिप्टिव क्वेश्चन टू टाइम्स वाज आस्क्ड इन 2021 एंड 2022, एम आई राइट? सो देयरफॉर सिलेक्टिव रीडिंग टू सोशल फॉरेस्ट्री. अब फॉरेस्ट्री से डिस्क्रिप्टिव क्वेश्चन पूछा तो एग्रो फॉरेस्ट्री पे भी क्वेश्चन आ सकता है, तो उसको भी पढ़ लेना. सीड्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर रिलेटेड टू एआरडी, सो प्लीज कवर सीड्स ऑल्सो. दिस सॉइल चैप्टर्स आर सो मच इन डेप्थ इन वॉल्यूम 1, सो एक्चुअली देयर इज नो पॉइंट टू रीड all the content unnecessarily. So have a selective read of the soil related chapters. Then comes the next part, weed, water management, fertilizers, extended education and farm management. Weed again has been not that specifically mentioned in the NABARD syllabus, okay, though it is an important part. So here again selective reading is recommended. Water management, irrigation was a chapter mentioned in the syllabus, so read it carefully. Fertilizers, selective reading. Extended education, agriculture extension was a full-fledged chapter in the our AID syllabus. Farm management, farming system, that was again a chapter. And then comes agricultural economics. What is agricultural economics? It is nothing but this chapter which is there of agricultural economics. It has everything. The schemes which are related to agriculture, flagship schemes of NABARD. So if you want to read it, this would be a good fodder material for your descriptive answer writing, that is phase 2 preparation, as well as for your interview questions. So here, how do a crop loan scheme is there, regional rural banks ka working kya hota hai, how do they work, then other things are
what are problems related to Indian agriculture, okay, what is economic holding in the same sector, okay, marginal and small farmers ka, how much is the percentage, all such small small topics are there which are related to agricultural economics. You can read it as a fodder material. This was related to part 1. When you are done with part 1, move to the part 2, that is volume 2 of Arun Katyayan. When I move to the Arun Katyayan volume 2, chapters again have been given. So we start with now Arun Katyayan volume 2 starts with ecosystem diversity conservation, pollution, disaster management and water relation. If I club all these chapters are nothing but related to environment and ecology, which is a main topic in the syllabus of agriculture and rural development. So therefore I think that this you have to read it in and out. Photosynthesis, respiration, enzymes, growth hormones, growth regulators and photoperiodism, I think these chapters a selective read has to be given. Why? Because in ARD phase 1 sometimes a question comes from pollination, a question comes from photosynthesis, transpiration, photoperiodism, any question may come. So therefore you should at least know the terms. So therefore a selective reading of these chapters, right? Again, if you guys think that I am giving random chapters, I'll tell you here, see here, all the chapters are here, ecosystem, biodiversity and conservation, environmental. So you can go through overall these chapters, all the chapters I have written here. Why I wrote here? So that it's very easy for you, and not all students will be having Arun Katyayan volume 2 with you, okay? So now as I'm telling, these all chapters are there, now you can make a decision, should you buy Arun Katyayan or should you buy Nimraj Sundha? So this is the main motive of our video today, okay? Then pest management, disease control, plant genetics, pollination and mutation, always there is 1 to 2 questions in ARD for phase 1 also and for phase 2 also related to plant diseases, related to some pests or some mutation, okay? Always 1 or 2 questions are there, but still I will recommend that you do selective reading here. Why? Because for one question you cannot read to almost 50 to 60 pages, okay? If you are preparing in depth and if you are having sufficient time, read it in and out, but if you are not having time, read it selectively. Last topic is horticulture. Now this horticulture has everything. It's not just the topic of horticulture. If you see, agar hum horticulture ki baat kare, the from introduction of the horticulture, pruning, training and all the asexual vegetative propagations, then all the plant propagation, fruit production, vegetable production, preservation, post harvest issues, all things have been covered in the volume 2. So therefore horticulture pura cover ho gaya, right? So here we can see in Arun Katyayan part 1 and part 2, in both these parts or both these volumes, almost more than 90% of your syllabus of ARD according to NABARD, which has been mentioned in its notification, is automatically covered. Now you will say, sir, there are some topics such as forestry, agri mechanization and engineering, those are not in depth covered in this book. So I will tell you, see here, in part 1, as we already discussed here, in part 2, if you see here, see here, in part 1, forestry, agroforestry and social forestry is already there, okay? So here forestry, some information definitely is there, not overall in-depth information is there, such as classification of forest and all those things, but here whatever is necessary, that is there. Again, here the missing part would be definitely, as I picked it out here, some technical chapters like agri engineering and mechanization, here that much in depth are not there, okay? But still this book covers 90% or more than 90% of the syllabus, okay? Because in from agri engineering or mechanization only one question comes, right? And you can cover it from any other source. We are done with Arun Katyayan. Now let's move towards Nimraj Sundha. When I'm talking about Nimraj Sundha, okay, this is a very small book, but this is actually one of the wonders for, would make actually wonders for ARD preparation in NABARD grade A exam. Now why I'm saying this? Simply, if you want to cover Arun Katyayan, look at the width of the book. This is the volume 1, this is volume 2. Of course you have to read both of these, right? Of course I'll say that Arun Katyayan's depth, the content, the width of the total whatever content, as well as quantity wise and quality wise, it is really very very good, but of course you have to read such a bulky book. When I'm talk about Nimraj Sundha, this is a very thin book. You can cover it very easily within a month, and most importantly, we have to again remind ourselves that we are not preparing for agricultural graduation. We are preparing for NABARD grade A exam. So therefore, here the coverage of wholesome topics is also there, and necessary depth also has been given. So I'll recommend you, here you don't do selective reading, but rather you read Nimrat Sundar completely. Okay, it would be very fruitful for your preparation. We'll start with our chapters. First is, of course, introductory part, evolution, history of agriculture, general agriculture, some of its branches which are introduced in the first phase, agronomy, soil science and horticulture. Here, if you go through the index as well as the content, I think this is a very rich book. Okay, this is a very rich book. I have personally read it. It's a very rich book. It has also the content, statistics also, figures also, as well as some concepts also, which are definitely asked in the NABARD grade A exam. So this is a very good book. First introductory part, read it in and out. Second part is related to entomology, plant pathology, nematology, plant physiology, plant breeding, genetics, plant physiology. This topic, read it selectively. Why I'm telling read it selectively? Because entomology, that is in related to insects, plant pathology, part and morphology, and the physiology of the plants related to parts of the plant. Then comes breeding, genetics. Here we could see very few questions are asked in NABARD. Okay, so you don't get carried away in these chapters. Okay, rather you read it selectively. Okay, only which is asked in the NABARD grade A exam. You can refer for previous year questions every time when you are preparing or maybe reading the books. Then comes extension agriculture, agri economics and agri statistics. You definitely have to cover all of these in and out. You have to cover it in and out. Next thing which we are talking about then is animal production. This includes everything, animal husbandry, fisheries, okay, poultry, everything. Then agri engineering. Now Nimrat Sundar, which has less information related to agricultural engineering as well as mechanization, Arun Katyan has very less information related to agri engineering and mechanization, but Nimrat Sundar has an agricultural engineering chapter, and then comes microbiology. That one chapter of microbiology you can again selectively read. Okay, so overall very few chapters are there. So see here, you could see here only this much chapters are there in Nimrat Sundar, but overall it also completes almost more than 85% of the 80 to 85% of the overall syllabus of agriculture and rural development. 80 to 85 syllabus. So these are the topics you can definitely cover from the Nimrat Sundar. Now I initially showed you NABARD grade A AID syllabus, right? After showing AID syllabus, there I had highlighted all the important chapters. Those are important chapters in the NABARD grade A for agriculture and rural development. Then I showed you Arun Katyan, that which chapters are included in Arun Katyan, part 1 and part 2. Then Nimrat Sundar I discussed, which chapters are there mentioned in Nimrat Sundar, right? So here we end our how to read the static syllabus for AID from these two important books. One is Arun Katyan and second is Nimrat Sundar, right? Now you all will say, sir, you told about static, but you did not recommend us a current affairs or how to cover current affairs, and that also which is related to AID. So don't worry about it. I am there for you and I have provided a solution. Always remember, there is a small book. This is a very small book. Look at it. Now, mind you, this is for year 2017-2018. Okay? But don't worry. In market, 2022-2023 is already available. This is the 10th edition. Okay? Ye latest book hai. Buy it immediately. Why? I guarantee you this, that if you read this book, if you read this current affairs book specifically for agriculture, you will get almost 3 to 5 marks in your phase 1 exam. There is no guarantee. Of course, it will be not asked in phase 2 exam, but in phase 1, from this book, almost 3 to 5 marks you can fetch out. Okay. Now, why I'm saying this? This book of New Vishal Publications, Agricultural Current Affairs, this has all the current affairs of 1 year, complete set in a book. And this is so small that you can cover it in 15 days. Within 15 days, you can cover. Now, what this book has in its index? Let's go. The first important part, it has important organization and institutions. Pehla part hai important organization and institutions. Then hai union budget or economic survey. Now, in this book, union budget and economic survey, but fact, figure, everything is related to agriculture only. Pura union budget is book mein nahi diya hai, current affairs ke. Pura economic survey nahi diya hai. रादर यूनियन बजट में एग्रीकल्चरल सेक्टर में क्या क्या नई चीजें वो दी गई है, इकोनॉमिक सर्वे में एग्रीकल्चर के बारे में क्या क्या फैक्ट दिए है, स्टैट दिए, वो इस बुक में लिखा गया है। सो दिस बुक इज स्पेशली फॉर ऑल द एग्रीकल्चरल कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जाम्स और खास करके नाबार्ड में तो दिस इज अ जेम। ओके, नाउ द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर्स आर करंट अफेयर्स फ्रॉम एग्रीकल्चरल सेक्टर फ्रॉम इंडियन पर्सपेक्टिव एंड वर्ल्ड पर्सपेक्टिव। क्या क्या करंट अफेयर्स है? नाउ इट मे बी एनी न्यू स्पीशीज, इट मे बी एनी न्यू कॉन्फ्रेंस, इट मे बी एनी न्यू इनिशिएटिव, इट मे बी एनी न्यू स्कीम, कुछ भी हो वो यहां पर इस चैप्टर में कवर्ड है। देन कम्स ICAR अपडेट्स रिलेटेड टू द इंस्टीट्यूशन एंड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। आपको पता ही है इंडियन काउंसिल ऑफ एग्रीकल्चरल रिसर्च कुछ ना कुछ रिसर्च, कुछ ना कुछ इन्वेंशन करता ही है एग्रीकल्चरल फील्ड में। एवरी न्यूज एंड अपडेट्स रिलेटेड टू ICAR हैज बीन गिवन इन दिस बुक। एग्रीकल्चरल नॉलेज दैट इज स्टैट्स फिगर्स एवरी इंपॉर्टेंट वट एवर फैक्ट्स आर देयर रिलेटेड टू एग्रीकल्चर दोज आर देयर दैट ऑल्सो अपडेटेड। लास्ट पार्ट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स एंड प्रोग्राम इन वन ईयर विच हैव बीन डेडिकेटेड फॉर इन द एग्रीकल्चरल सेक्टर न्यू एज वेल एज ओल्ड एंड द इनिशिएटिव्स बाय द गवर्नमेंट इन अ ईयर इन द एग्रीकल्चरल सेक्टर। सो देयरफॉर आई ऑलरेडी रिकमेंडेड यू टू बुक्स फॉर द स्टैटिक कवरेज ऑफ द सिलेबस ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड रूरल डेवलपमेंट, अरुण कात्यायन एंड नेमराज सुंदा। एंड नाउ फॉर करंट अफेयर्स आई हैव रिकमेंडेड दिस न्यू विशाल पब्लिकेशंस एग्रीकल्चरल करंट अफेयर्स बुक फॉर 2022-2023। You can start your preparation. As I told you, see, we already discussed all our, initially we started this video with the syllabus of NABARD, and now if you see, all these highlighted topics are nothing but the chapters in the agriculture and rural development, and all these chapters we connected through the book. देखो कैसे हमने इनको connect किया, हमने अरुण कात्यायन पार्ट वन में कनेक्ट किया कि कौन से चैप्टर कवर हो सकते हैं सिलेबस में से, अरुण कात्यायन पार्ट टू में भी कवर किया कि कैसे वो कवर हो सकते हैं, देन इन नीमराज सुंदा विच चैप्टर्स फ्रॉम दी सिलेबस कुड बी कवर्ड। एंड दिस इज हाउ वी कैन इफेक्टिवली रीड अरुण कात्यायन एज वेल एज नीमराज सुंदा टू कवर ARD सिलेबस एंड क्लियर नाबार्ड ग्रेड ए एग्जाम। एंड वन ऑफ द चेरी ऑन द केक वॉज The Current Affairs Book of New Vishal Publications, specifically in context of agriculture. I hope this video was very, very useful. I hope that you buy any of these book according to your choice and start your preparation and read these books effectively. Because we have to understand that why to read these books effectively. You can read these books randomly, but it may be of no use. You are not preparing for agricultural graduation. But you are preparing for NABARD grade A exam, and therefore sticking to the syllabus, covering only the content quality and quantitatively which is required for exam, that is the SOP. So therefore follow the SOP, and I hope this video will help you to effectively read these books and complete your ARD syllabus. Thank you.